it flashed across her mind that she'd never before seen a rabbit with either a waistcoat pocket or a watch to take out of it. And burning with curiosity, she ran across the field after it, and fortunately was just in time to see it pop down a large rabbit hole under the hedge. In another moment, down went Alice after it, never once considering how in the world she was to get out of it. The rabbit hole went straight on like a tunnel for some way, and then dipped suddenly down. So suddenly, Alice had not a moment to think about stopping herself before she found herself falling down a very deep well.
Well, well, well.
Gives you